bad feeling. What is that?
Someone there? What is going on?
Stay sharp. It's dicey here. Calm down. You can't trust your eyes in here.
The other side, yet remain alive and well. One could hardly ask for a better observer. With this, my plan is complete.
Don't touch her!
And who are you? A human. There is another. It's you. Nescient fool. I liberated your spirit from its prison, yet still you cling to mortal flesh.
That's right. Came back for you.
Intriguing. Sheer strength of will. Alas, our business must wait.
I told you to keep your hands off!
I see, she's your... still your fear. I will be her salvation.
Ah!
Yeah, if you don't do something about it. It's been 3 seconds in the real world. One more breath, and you're gone.
No, I can't die yet.
You've got one way out of this. Give me your body. I'll save your sister.
You expect me to trust you?
I'm not forcing you. But then once you die, your sister is left to that bastard. Period.
Am I gonna disappear?
Don't know. Pray on it.
My name is Mari, and I'm Akito Isuki.
Now we're doing intros? Fine. Call me KK. Gave up my real name.
KK. Please, help Mari.
She's always giving me crap about locking up.
Hypocrite.
Get it together.
So I'm still here?
Count your lucky stars. You're looking beautiful, sport.
Piss off!
So, you're gonna let me use your body, right?
I never